Did you know that Marlon Brando's famous line, "I could have been a contender," was improvised on the spot during filming? On the Waterfront is a gripping film about corruption and redemption set in New York City's docks. It won 8 Oscars and is considered a masterpiece of 1950s cinema. Fun fact, the movie's director, Elia Kazan, actually testified against colleagues during the Hollywood blacklist hearings. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more interesting movie facts.